surface-launched medium-range missile that has been further developed to operate as part of a ground-based air defense system. The benchmark was set at the end of 2021, the company said, adding that the system demonstrated efficiency under realistic operating conditions during several test firings.